One has to raise their voices against the difficulties, against the these issues in the country. So, as an investigative reporter, I'm working on this issue and I dare my life. I think this is my job and this is my commitment.